This next slide depicts the fact that we've got 10 technologies, and this is my own little crystal ball, if you will, based upon research, technology that's going to transform the global economy by 2025. So you've got things like the mobile internet. Think for yourselves how many devices are actually connected. So right now you've got interfaces, and by 2025, you've got potentially, according to research, mobile internet will be accessed by more than 4.3 billion people. Artificial intelligence obviously is going to have an impact because of the machine learning, and it's going to be able to help develop interfaces, speech recognition technology, and those kinds of things, and that's going to help evolve what we do in terms of project management. Visual, augmented reality. Can you imagine what's happening today and how that's going to evolve? Just think of just a few years ago where we had 3G technology, and then now we're moving to 5G technology and how fast that took place. Can you imagine the graphics and the effort that's going to be involved in terms of virtual augmented reality for the future? Cloud technology, we've already started using it, obviously, but imagine software provided as a service and how it's going to evolve in terms of everything being on the cloud, given the new constraints for security readiness. The Internet of Things, how many different devices, how many of you, again, without endorsing anybody, how many of you have Alexa as a speaker to be able to connect things, and you can turn and turn on, turn off lights, thermostats, and all those kinds of things. Can you imagine what's going to happen 5 years from now? You look at advanced robotics and how it's going to take the graphical interface and the machine vision and sensors, and how it's going to take today's Roomba, which is your vacuum cleaner, and take it to another level. Can you imagine what's going to take place in terms of biometric technology? According to research, there's 72% of companies that are probably going to end up dropping the use for passwords, traditional passwords, by 2025. And this is going to give a new rise to technology in terms of facial recognition, voice recognition, hand gestures, and those kinds of things. 3D printing, it's going to evolve to another level. You know what's happening today, how is that going to move forward, and how that could potentially affect what's happening in project management. The one that's probably the most controversial to me anyway is what's going to happen in terms of genomics. So how is gene technology, gene engineering technology going to get affected? It's going to go fast. It's going to be applied to the computer processing speeds and DNA sequencing that's going to move forward and help potentially reduce our reliance on fossil fuel oils and those kinds of things and increase human life expectancy. And lastly, the blockchain. We are probably most familiar with the Bitcoin technology, the Bitcoin application of the blockchain, but when you look at the different applications of what that technology can do and the security, basically it's a way of storing and structuring data securely, and how you're going to be able to take that to the next step is going to be truly, truly revolutionary.